Jealousy can destroy any relationship if we don't know how to handle it. Hello everyone, my name is Ultra. Welcome back to my channel. This is Ftm Tv. If this is the first time that you visit my channel, you need to press the subscribe button and turn on your notification bell to get updates coming from this channel. Why do people get jealous, especially sa isang relationship? How we will be able to handle that kind of feeling yung pagiging seloso at selosa? Today, let me give you some strategies on how you will be able to handle jealousy. Number one, do not act on your feelings. Kailangan hindi tayo nakukonsume ng nararamdaman natin, especially kung nagsiselos tayo. Because once you feel that kind of emotion at gumawa tayo ng isang bagay based on what we feel, then that's the time that there will be a problem in your relationship. Kasi minsan we do things na because of our emotion. And at the end of the day, we will regret those actions. I know it's hard for us na mawala yung ganong pakiramdam, but again, what we can do is control yung action natin. Huwag tayong padalos-dalos in terms of ano ba yung dapat natin gawin after na we feel that kind of emotion. Kasi we cannot do nothing about that kind of emotion. It's normal, especially if you really love that person. You feel jealous because you really care for that guy, you really care for that lady. And that is normal. You should not blame yourself. But what we can do is avoid doing some action na makakasama sa relationship niyo. Number two, calm down. You have to relax. You have to control yung emotion mo. Hindi yung may nakita ka lang nakasama ng boyfriend or girlfriend mo, nagwala ka na. You just make things worse. So you have to calm down. You have to make sure that you have to think first. You have to stop and think before you do some action. Kalma lang, huwag tayong high blood because it will not improve your relationship. Kung magpapadala ka dyan sa emotion na yan. Third, you have to express yung jealousy mo in a soft way, in a matured way. Hindi yung sisigawan mo na yung partner mo. Aawayin mo na siya at kung ano-ano na yung sasabihin mo sa kanya. So do it in a way na hindi siya masasaktan, na hindi siya ma-offend. Let's say you're really good in making jokes, then use that to express yung jealousy mo in a way na hindi niya i-take as negative. You can express yung jealousy mo and you can communicate that to your partner using jokes or humor. And also do it in a diplomatic way. There should be respect between you and your partner. You have to deal with those problems, misunderstanding. So once you communicate with your partner, be open to the explanation of your partner. As I was saying from my other videos, so yung communication nyo, there should be respect. Kailangan hindi mo i-judge yung partner mo bago pa siya mag-explain. Kailangan you have to hear him out. You have to let him or her explain kung ano yung side niya. So communication will really help you in terms of how you will handle yung jealousy. Number four, appreciate yourself. People get jealous because of low esteem and insecurities. But again, you have to understand why your partner like you in the first place. It means that he or she saw something about you na wala sa iba. That you're really something, that you're really special sa mata niya. So you have to focus on your positive traits, positive attitude and character na gusto ng partner mo. Kailangan i-appreciate mo yung magandang character mo. Because normally we get jealous kasi yung nakikita natin, yung pakiramdam natin is meron siya na wala ka. Which is not supposed to be. You have to believe in yourself. You have to appreciate yourself. You have to appreciate what you have in your personality. So next time that you feel jealous, you have to remind yourself that he's with you, she's with you because of what you are, because of that special something na meron ka. And you should appreciate that. Number five, heal your wounds. You feel jealous because of your previous relationship. You have to move beyond your past. Nakalipas na yun. Huwag ka nang mamuhay dun sa nakaraan mo. You have your new boyfriend. You have your new partner. At hindi siya yung ex mo. So you have to move on. your boyfriend or girlfriend today is not supposed to be the one na magsasuffer from the shits that your ex did to you before. Your partner today is better than your ex. So never compare that person from your previous one. Number 6, trust your partner. You have to trust your partner in this one. You have no option at all. If you really want to have a good relationship, if you want to have a happy relationship, you have no choice but to trust your partner. Because in a relationship, the reason why you decide to love that person, kasama na dun yung taking risk in terms of a relationship, how you will handle it. Hindi big sabihin na pumasok ka sa ganyang relationship is, hayahay ka na. No, it's not like that. There will be problems that you have to overcome. The two of you should help each other. And by trusting your partner, you will be able to deal with it. And your jealousy will not be there if you trust your partner. The reason why you get jealous is because you do not trust your partner 100%. And you're still living in the past. Kailangan mag-move on ka na dun sa past mo. And last, you have to trust yourself that you can love deeply and without no regrets. Because jealousy is like a poison in a relationship. But if you know how to deal with it, and if you follow all these strategies on how to overcome yung jealousy, you will be in a better position in terms of how you will be able to build your relationship. And the two of you will stay together and stronger than before. If you learned something from this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to get updates coming from this channel. Again, my name is Altred. This is Ftm Tv.